Are you ready to date Susie? That's right. The maybe undateable is actually dateable. Woo! Let's see. All right, Susie. What is your name? Yalinx. That's my name from now on, you guys. Yalinx. Hey, it's been a while, hasn't it? I bet you saw the new character and came here. Anyways, you know the drill. Check out the map and see where love takes you. Get all the characters to love you. You might not be... Might not get the happy ending you want, but also make sure to come back here when you're tired and need a rest. We don't need a rest. Let's go to the map and completely forget how to play this game. But Dirt Path, we could talk to you. Hey, you're getting really annoying here. Talk to you again? Yeah, it's hopeless. Keep on talking. Did I get placed in one of those dating sims? Sure did. No matter how you talk your way out of this, I'm still gonna kill you. Whoa, take it easy. I don't have any more energy. I should go back to the garden and end the day. Okay. Boom. We have 28 more days to get Susie's love. Let's go ahead. I'm sure there's other characters that we can run into. Hey, Papyrus. Wake up. I wonder why he has cold spaghetti hanging out of his scarf. We got Sans. Metaton. We've already fell in love with all these people. Frisk. Wait, where the heck? Flowey. There you are, Susie. No matter how you talk your way out of this, I'm still gonna kill you. Yeah, it's hopeless. Okay, all my energy's already gone. Okay, cool. Let's end the day again. Will we find love? Napsa Book, can I talk to these guys? Hey, I'm not really feeling up to right now. Sorry. Maybe you should try to go to someone else. Okay, he's sleeping. I saw Flowey and he wasn't really, like, sleeping, so can I talk to him? I'm Flowey. Nice to meet you. Howdy. Huh. Interesting. So it's supposed to be for Susie, but what if we talk to Flowey a little bit? Yo, hold on, Susie. Hold on. I got some important things to do here. Oh, I said, okay. You want to talk a little bit more? No matter how you talk your way out of this, I'm still going to kill you. You're saying the same thing. This is lame. Yeah, you are lame. This is lame. Surely it is, but I have 100% heart. Heart with Susie. So is it possible? Talk. Heh, scared? Hi. You're not gonna put me to sleep like Rossay, are you? Nah. Good. That's always made me so frustrated. So how are you doing? Or cast X lullaby. Let's not put her to sleep. How you doing? Why do you care? I think you're actually pretty cute. Ugh! I think you're actually pretty cute, Susie. Huh? Where'd that come from? You want your face to get eaten? You're scary. Yeah? I don't have any more energy. Oh no, I can't respond. Okay, well, let's hold that conversation for the next day because that totally makes sense. I'm coming back. I hope you're restoring yourself. Yes, you. I don't care. There you are. Huh? Where'd that come from? ... That didn't go too well. I'll try. You quit pissing me. Oh, you're scary. I know again. Don't need a reminder. So don't mess. Why don't we fight? You'd be cuter if we could see your eyes. Okay. Why don't we fight? That didn't go too well. You'd be cuter if we could see- No! I had to go to the next day. Okay. You'd be cuter if we could see your eyes. You're a freak, you know that? Do you like my strong muscles? No! Weird flex, but okay. Okay. You have beautiful eyes! It's hopeless. Don't try to weasel your way into my head. Okay, I have to wait till the next day. Why did we run out of energy? We can say like three lines and then... Man, I'm too tired to talk to you. I'm just gonna go to sleep. Till the next day. And we'll continue the conversation. You're actually not as mean as I thought. Thanks, I mean no. I'm not a softie. You're blushing there. You're blushing. You know you like this. Oh, no, you're pissed off. You're blushing. That's false. I'm going to red buster your head to the ground. Do you like Chris? You wouldn't do that to me. Pathetic. Okay. We get to push Susie's hair out of the way, but we gotta wait one more day. Here we go. Push your hair out of the way. Susie's face revealed. I know you didn't expect that. I know you didn't actually expect to see Susie's eyes. Oh man, I knew it. I know why you kept your hair down. Your eyes are beautiful. Oh god, I'm cringing when you say that, but somehow I'm still warm inside. I'm a natural. What can I say? Anyways, can I ask you for something? Yes. Can you get my axe for me? I left it somewhere. Okay, well, I gotta get more energy first. Oh, there it is. I gotta get more energy first. I found it. I'm gonna take it home, okay? And I'm gonna do some voodoo ritual on it so that, you know, maybe, you know, this date will go pretty well. Give axe to Susie. Ah, thank you so much. Do I get a kiss in return? I'm cringing so hard. I guess I owe you this once. Lean in. Lean in! Surprise! King round? Huh? You said you wanted a kiss, so here you go! But I wanted to kiss you. Oh gosh, that was amazing. No! Not King round! But I wanted to kiss you. You thought I'd fallen for you? No, no, you're wrong. I think I want to marry King Round now. Why King Round of all people? I gotta wait till tomorrow to ask these questions. I only have 19 days left to win your love. I think I want to... why King Round? Seeing you with Rith is proof enough. You're a good guy. No, I'm kidding. Oh, I accidentally pressed the same one twice. You're a bad guy. That's alright. I'm one of the bad guys. You misunderstand me. My god, this whole day system, I never really liked it, to be honest. Hey, if you want to shut up so I can go on my little date with Susie, as she's going insane right now. That's right, I'm one of the bad guys. You misunderstand me. Why are you so cute? No, that didn't go so well. Why did you lead me on? I'm choosing all the wrong answers. The good guys are just always so boring, quiet, and never talking. Thanks for the axe. Warn self or spare me? Did you just freaking kill me? What the heck, Susie? Susie's freaking insane! Are you kidding me? I just want a little date. You're killing me, man. Is there like a guide down here? 8? What the freaking 10 different endings? There's 10 different endings? No, there's no way. There's 10 different endings? I got like the worst endings. Oh no, the whole thing has 10 different endings. 2 new endings. There's only 2 new endings. Okay. Okay, I want to try it one more time. But we're going to have to try to get a good ending here. Can we do it? Surprise. Oh gosh, that was amazing. Nope. But I wanted to kiss you. I think I want to marry King Round now. Congrats. I did marry King Round. King Round, good end. Hey, yeah, we got a good ending. You didn't see that coming. We married King Round instead. Oh, nice. I have to do that all over again?
I'm doing my best.
Stop talking to me. Where are you, Susie?
You have beautiful eyes. You're blushing.
Dang it. I don't know how to get these other endings. It's weird, man. Then you go for so long and then it's like you're using all the energy. Wow, I literally used all my energy for the day. I can't do nothing. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Stay in one place, Susie. Alright, so there you go. I don't know if there's any more endings, but we couldn't convert Susie to the love side. She'll always be very mean. Mean Susie, how dare you? No determination or hearts for you. Anyways, if you want to try this out, check it out in the description below. There aren't any other ones besides the ones we've already done, but this was kind of like King Round and Susie. I don't know what it would be like to date Chris, because they don't talk at all, so maybe Lancer? That wouldn't make sense. I don't know. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Thanks for... Act.